fact is, you don't know what the problem is.
Journey with a backpack of fabricated fiction, medicine, peeking out the zippers, twist words and see your definition. Left eye twitching as an allergy response to the last meal. Never been a big fan of seafood. Hands feel cold at the same time, irritated. Damn, you should've waited for your roommates to place this. She should steady the condition, if it hit with a deep inhale. Breath control of a female, set sail upon an unmarked odyssey. Took the Alice out the dresser, tracking out a destination. Craving for a place so far that the stars generate the light spectrum. Maybe that he might get some respect from its inhabitants. Chemical imbalances became a daily battle. It's no secret, and you can see it in his blue veins. He explains to the flames that are the food chain. Got potassium, phosphate, and silicone dioxide in my cereal. No wonder I ain't feeling well. Falling acid, riboflavin, thiamine in my coffee cream, which explains bad dreams. Surgeon general is telling him he has to follow the daily recommended value. Health fanatics and doctors are telling me it's bad to smoke tobacco. And if it was up to me, yo, I wouldn't eat a thing. If it was up to me, I'd live on food and thought. If it was up to me, I'd stay away from plants, meat, and herbs, and I would snack on a transitive verb. If it was up to me, yo, I wouldn't eat a thing. If it was up to me, I'd live on food for thought. If it was up to me, I'd stay away from plants, meats, and herbs. Driving up the 5 with a head full of Red Bull, staying away, using a 2 every 20 minute intake. So many energy drinks making me think as I mentally shrink and throw myself into the glove box nonstop.
Thanks for watching. Yo.